guys, Ranga here from Prince Gaming and welcome to my new video. So this is Shadow Warrior 2, which has released like yesterday on Steam. I am really enjoying this game, so I just thought of making a gameplay video so that people who do not know about this game can get familiar with it and, you know, buy this game, because it's really awesome FPS game. It has SWAT gameplay, gunplay, and lot of different types of weapons are there. So I am having a GTX 960 and my CPU is i5-4570. So I am running this game at high settings with just the textures at ultra. So just the chromatic aberration, motion blur and all I don't like, so I have just disabled that. So if you have a 960, you can just comfortably max this game. It's very well optimized and it runs very smooth. So without much talks, let's get into the game. So watch and enjoy, and be sure to say in the comments if you like this game and if you are gonna buy it or not. And thanks for watching.
All right, where the fuck is this thing?
One thing I forgot to tell, I am playing this in the hard difficulty. They are easy, normal, hard and very hard.
Oh man, if you guys get any more ugly, I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfolded. Chop chop, motherfuckers! Oh, how nice! For me? Shit! Fuck off! I hate it when they do that! Today is a good day to die. Fuck you. Thank you. beating up thugs with their faces so ugly, stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly, shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going. Do you feel lucky, prick? Of a hand for that. Oh, look, here's one someone's not using anymore. Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey. 1 out of 3 ain't bad.
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Denied.
Note to self. Kill your fucking forger.
Chop chop, motherfuckers! Nothing like a fresh clip. You get the way. Boom goes the boomstick! Thank you.
The future just keeps getting futurier. Locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Dead makes me feel so alive.
0, 1.